Hello, my block game cheaters. You may remember this client from yesterday. It's the third client. I talked about how they stole their fame from other people and other clients, and yeah. Now they're back after like 2 days, and they apparently remade the client. Totally remade the client in 2 days. If you take a look, I'll show you some evidence that it skidded from another client called Icarus, or Icarus, I don't know how to pronounce it. So, if you look at this, it says turtle build 3 in the parentheses, it says exploits, combat, world, render, movement, miscellaneous player, and then they have the ping and FPS monitors or whatever. If you look at the client called Icarus, you see that it's the exact same, but they just changed the name up here. It says in the parentheses build 3, it says exploits, combat, world, render, movement, miscellaneous and player, the same order, and it also says ping and FPS. Look at this, they even have the same, oh my god, look, they even have the same coordinate thing down here. Oh wow, this is really good. And if the second evidence, if you take a look at the main menu, it has these, I don't know, it has the square shape, I don't know. If you look at Icarus, it has the same shape, the square shape, it's somewhat transparent, and the Minecraft font with the client name. And if you take a look at Turtle Client, it's the same. They have the rectangle, the square shape, somewhat transparent with the Minecraft font at, as the client name. The buttons are transparent too, just like Icarus. This is the exact same client. Oh my god. Please stop doing this. It ruins the community even more, and you're just exploiting external for fame and downloads and money. And I hope he gets that and makes a video about how you skidded it, because that would be really fair to everyone.